This is John, or Darkninja333, back for another Minecraft playthrough. Last time, I was completely invincible, and because of that, I felt I should restart. So, I reinstalled my Minecraft, fixed things, I believe. I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, let's go out and test this theory. Okay, I am on normal. Go to easy. Let's get shot now. Oh my gosh, bro. There you go. Yep, I can die now. Yay! Skeletons, I can die. Okay, so now that, you know, I can die again, I can proceed to do stuff. I was told that I really need to make a dinosaur egg, or make a dinosaur soon, so judging by the fact that my friends own me, it's probably a good idea. I have no idea what to do. Okay. Well, I need to do the dinosaur egg thing. I also have some other stuff I need to take care of. Okay. Take that out. Okay, so I don't use that. You know, it's gotta be one of these. Alter? Okay, I hope whatever this is doing, it's what I want it to do. Glass, where do I put you? Thought I heard something upstairs. Yeah. Whoa. Okay. Enchanted Xanite. Floats upward when powered by redstone. Okay. Well, if it can be made into stuff. Okay, maybe it's the enchanted gravite, whatever, that can be made into stuff. I don't know! Whatever. I'll just put that away for now, I'll take care of it later. What now? I guess I could hatch my first dinosaur, maybe, if I could remember. I don't really know what to do at the moment. Hello, my little snow golem. How are you doing today? Chill, I see. Ha ha ha. Okay. So I can either go to the Aether, I can go to the Nether, or I can do fossil-related things. Well, fine, I'll do it. I will hatch my first dinosaur. Okay, I'm gonna hatch it in here. So you just chill right here. I need a weapon. So if it becomes freaking daytime, I'll be screwed. Or nighttime, then I'll get killed. I don't want to get killed. Well, I have a great use for this ice pendant later. Oh, is it going to be fun? Oh, hey, I have some diamonds. That's neat. Okay, well, let's go out there and guard this egg with my life. Okay, egg. You are there. Time to start watch. What are you doing? Oh, look at you. Look at you going crazy like a spaz. I don't even know how to control you guys. Do I need a saddle to ride you? I hope I didn't do something wrong. You know, you wait right here. I'll be right back. Right there. I know I have something for this. Stay. I can try to use that. Saddle. Let's go. Plesiosaur. Well, that doesn't really help me. Okay. Okay, this isn't working. Dang it! Dinosaur, why must you fight me? Okay. If you go rogue on me, you will regret it. I don't care if you are small and cute. I will diamond sword your ass up. Chill out, bro. Oh yeah, I don't even have to jump anymore because of my... What do you think you're doing, bro? Bro. 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 I feel like I'm babysitting him. Maybe I should have put him in a cage or something. I wish I knew what I was doing. That would be nice, you know? Like how to ride the dinosaurs, or maybe I have to give them food. Maybe I can lure him to me with fern seeds. Let's try this. Where is he? There he is. Be-doo. Come here, buddy. Look who has food. I have nummies. I have nummies. Is he following me? Not at all. Dang it! What do you want? Okay, so... Where'd he go? See, all the way over here. This is not good. I can not just let him disappear on me. There he is. Okay. Is there any trees around here? Close. Okay, I'm gonna go over there. Chop down one of these trees. And then... yeah. Hopefully... I don't care, I do what I want. Okay. Get it. Yes, yay, getting wood for the 8 bajillionth time. Okay. Now let's try. Now I have to go find him. Ow. At least I now know that if I walk through lava, I'll die. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, crud. Buddy. There he is. Thank God these dinosaurs stick out so much. Where'd he go? Oh God, don't tell me he fell. Oh, come on. Like it. Follow me. Quickly. In case you're wondering, yes, I cheated. I looked up how to get... still terrifying. So you sticks to control the... control the Stegosaurus. So in order to feed it, okay. No, 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 no. Follow. Okay. No. Stay. Stay. Be right back. Leaving my door open probably isn't a good idea. Okay, I don't need this. At least not right now. I might later. Don't need you. I'm gonna need that. Dirt. I need those. Wheat. I could feed it wheat, ferns or melons. Why not sugarcane? Okay. Yay. Dang it. I do what I want. It's good. I am glad it's full. Stay full. Stay safe. Okay. So I feel like I accomplished a bit now. I've hatched a dinosaur. Now I've just got to take care of it. Put the front. No. Experience. That's new. I haven't had experience in a while. Yeah. Like a boss. Gotta love my little greenhouse going on here. Okay, well, you can chill here for now. I'll come back for you when I need you. No. Okay, so... Well, now... I'm gonna go try to find some more fossils. So I can do more fossil stuff. Which means I'm gonna need this. I'm gonna take the sticks with me just in case something weird happens and I end up. The dinosaur ends up spawning to me. I feel like he's a bit bigger than he was before. Maybe not. I'm just seeing things. Well, do I want to take a map or a compass with me? I guess a compass. Okay, let's do this. Actually, I'm gonna grab some food so I don't die. Take 6 of those. Om nom nom. Be good. Don't let the Enderman kill you. I don't know which way to go. This way. I just realized, too, that... I mean, yeah, everything is good right now, but if I'm not careful, Slender's gonna... Ow. Because I just remembered I do have Slender installed still. Thankfully, I don't have the elemental creepers anymore. Oh, run. Run. Oh, this agility cape is so useful. Do, 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 do. Hi, creeper. Bye, creeper. I haven't seen Slender yet, so that's a good sign. I've clearly been here. Well, I've clearly been over here a lot. Adventuring. Do 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 do. Bye, spider. I don't know if this is a good idea. Whoa, my gosh. Oh. Bad. 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 Okay. Am I safe? Okay. Okay, let's do this. Going down. Fossil excavation or whatnot. Well, I guarantee right now Jackie's probably looking at me like, "You forgot your torches!" Yes, I did. Damn it. My bad. Gotta be really careful here while I'm doing this. Okay. Okay, this looks good. Okay, so it seems got 5 biofossils, some relic scraps, a skull, and some bones. I would like something else out of this, but you know. Ow. Okay. I just gotta go straight up. I can get back whenever I want to. Okay. Well, that's the way I came from, so let's look around here some more. I mean, I already came out this far, why not look around, you know? Hi, sheeps. Anything down here? Nope. Doesn't appear to be much out here. Okay. Normal looking Minecraft area. I kind of like this. It's nice for a change. Even though it's a bit laggy. Game's trying to load a new area I've never been to before, so it's lagging. Okay, settle down, game. Don't have a seizure. Okay. Still nothing. Game, chill. You're gonna have a heart attack. And now it's raining. Whoa. Random out of nowhere lava pit. That is going to start a forest fire. Yay, Snowland. Whoa, bro. Okay, well, judging by the fact that I've gone on all this way, I haven't really found too much of anything. Go check over here, and then I'm heading back. Okay. Anything over here at all? Nope. Wait. Think I hit a jackpot. Okay, I've got 20 torches on me now. Yeah. Okay. Not all that much, but still some. Looks like it's it for this area. Now let's go the other way. Nothing. Oh, you jerk. Okay. Before I go down there, I want to make sure there's... Yep, nothing. Okay. Let's go check down here now. Mm. Oh my god, I almost had a heart attack. I don't even know where he came from. Oh my gosh. Okay. It's alright, I'm still alive. More biofossils. Okay. Yes, Aether music. Let's do this. What is even down here? This music makes me want to explore it. My sanity says it's a bad idea. Okay. Oh my god! I'm so jumpy. Start mining. Do, 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 do. Okay. Grab that. Four more torches. I just gotta be careful. Okay. Okay, starting to get worried. Okay. Pig! You are a little out of place, bro. But I need your meat. Okay. have anything to eat. Rotten flesh. Don't care. Regardless, you recover my health. Oh no. Go away. Not what I meant, smart ass. I only have one stick left. That was close. I was sure he was gonna hit me. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Everything keeps almost hitting me. Okay. Close to the surface, but I know a way out, so what was that? Okay, I've got 32 biofossils, so I should be able to afford going back now. Okay, I'm good. Bye. Wait a second. Kill you. Take your bone. Where did that wolf go? I have an ally to take back with me. As soon as I can find it. After almost getting killed by this stupid skeleton. Where? Wolf. I hear you, but I don't see you. Wait. Wolf. Wolves. Okay, you're coming with me. And so are you. Let's go. Back to my house. Oh my gosh! No! No! Oh my god! Oh my god. I don't know if that slender all the way over there. I'm out of here. Are you, you guys can, you know, we're not dealing with him. Oh my god. Go away! Is he chasing me? Oh my god! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Slender, go f*** yourself. Oh my god. I was able to hold him off with my pickaxe, but I mean, I don't think I would have been able to actually kill him. Oh. That was scary. Ow. Swimming back. Two dogs and one spider. Oh my gosh. At least it's daytime now, just about. So I don't have to worry about Slender chasing me down and killing me now. He really does not like light, though. Ow! Leave me alone, jerks. We're getting there. Stupid sheep. Yay, I think I'm getting there. Hey, pumpkins. I wonder if I can harvest them faster normally. Collect some pumpkins. I can use these to make more snow golems. Man, I traveled far. I got this. There is something down there. Oh! Something I don't want to be a part of. Bye. Okay, let's go, guys. Back to not here. Okay. my house. And all my stuff. It lives. What the hell? He is floating in the air. Get off that. Bro. Okay, well, you two, come here. Sit you down. You go right there. You guard right there. You're the guard dogs. You shall stay. I just remembered I need to put stuff over here. Okay, so we got even more bones. Some more skulls, some biofossils, some relic scraps, broken ancient helmet, another broken ancient helmet, and the rest of the stuff is normal. Okay, well, let's go check out this. Chill. Dang it. I swear you seem bigger. Yay, analyze stuff. I'll be right back. Okay, whatever. Do I even have any pumpkins? No. They can go in there. Gravel. Right there. Some iron ore. Right there. More cobblestone. Sand. Put all this crap away. String. Yellow flower. Arrows will go in different things. Saplings. Mushrooms. Seeds. Gunpowder. Sticks, arrows. I don't really need the wooden slabs. Return the slab. Put that back. Okay. For right now, I'm just gonna toss it. I hear a skeleton, but I don't know where it's at. I swear he's bigger than he was originally. Oh yeah, my analyzer. DNA of a Brachiosaurus. Yes, Velociraptor. Thank you. at Brachiosaur, Velociraptor. Be right back. Settle down, bro. We have some bone meal in here, I guess. I don't really need it, but... Oh, yeah. Triceratops and Mosasaurus. More bone meal. Okay. That and... T-Rex, hell yeah. Pterosaur. Okay, so we've got T-Rex now. Pterodactyl. T-Rex, bitches. Another Triceratops. More bone meal. Stegosaurus. More bone meal. And the last one. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, more bone meal. Okay, let's see. I did not have that. So... Awesome. Well, now I have like 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 different types of dinosaurs. I'm gonna go get some more seeds and I'm going to feed my dinosaur some more. Okay, I'm gonna take you out. I don't know how many I need, so I'll take 8. More epic music. Full. I'm gonna take that with me really quick. Okay. What now? Thank you. pass some time.
Dang it, I can't.
I know what I've got to do. I need more, though. I need to figure out how to use half of this crap. I need to ascend into the sky. Yes. Okay, they should start dying now. I'll just keep that closed. I think I'm good. Oh my god. I am riding on a freaking... Okay. So I'm officially riding on a giant freaking... Triceratops? Oh my gosh! Run! Run! Run from the creeper! Oh no. Oh no. I didn't mean to do that. I wonder if I can take you into the aether with me. I kind of want to know. Like a boss. Okay, well, right this second, I'm going to drop you off right here. Because you are a boss. You are my boss, bro. 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 Okay. I'm going to go lure that creeper into the water or away so it can explode. Come on, bro. Come at me, bro. Ow. Bro. Oh, shit. Where'd he go? Creeper. Creeper. Come on. Go ahead. It's alright. Okay, so now I guess I'm gonna try something crazy. Let's try this. Dun 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 dun. Either I'm just not good at aiming this, or I can't do it. I don't think I can do it. Oh well. Oh no! Oh. Okay. Enjoy yourself, and welcome to this planet. Now what? Well... I guess I'm going to end the video for now, so later on I'm going to venture into the aether some more and do some more exploration and whatnot, gather some more items, hopefully not die again ridiculously like I did last time. It's where I had to cheat to keep all my stuff. Well, for that's it for now, people, so I guess until next time, peace off, everybody. I am going to go take a bath. Peace.